This is an elevated glute bridge on a yoga ball. So you're going to lay down flat on your back. You're going to have the knees bent into a 90 degree position, putting the heels on that unstable surface. You're going to try to balance here. And you're going to push off through the heels, and you're going to send your hips up, squeezing the back of your leg, definitely getting in a lot of hamstring activation there. And then you're going to slowly lower your hips back down to the floor.